Nothing we don't already know. Alderaan destroyed. Evil Empire. Now this is supposed to take place after episode 6. So it's like the aftermath of the Battle of Endor, and everybody, all the Imperials on the run basically, and the Rebellion forming the New Republic. So, what do we have here? Star Wars Squadrons, you alternate between the perspectives of two pilots on opposite sides of the war. You'll play as the Imperial pilot for your first mission. Well, alright, let's look at my Imperial pilot. Like chicks are on the top, guys are on the bottom. An Asian guy. Other guy. That's a chick again. A lot of chicks. I don't know. Maybe this guy? Yeah, probably this guy. What's the difference here? I literally don't see a difference in the body. Is the torso a little longer? Oh, maybe that one's a female body type. I don't know. Why would they give me the option to be a female body type if I'm a guy? That's just weird. Okay, I guess I'll do that.
Try not to get in my way.
This won't take long.
Be a guy with a chick voice.
This won't take long.
They won't know what hit them.
If it's a fight they want, it's a fight they'll get.
We will bring order to the galaxy.
I have nothing to lose.
Let me at them.
Nothing but the best.
Nothing but the best.
I am an unexpected variable.
Do not underestimate patience and precision.
Let me at them.
My life for the Empire.
Try not to get in my way.
If it's a fight they want,
soldier, why not?
It's a fight they'll get.
A name. I guess, since I'm not creative. That's no good. What's a Star Warsy name? Kind of like Reza Bestov, which sounds Russian. How about Kroza? Kroza Uno. There. I think that'll work. Capitalize that U because it's gonna be official. It might as well be official. It also randomized, which is interesting. Yeah, I'll accept that. Go to our rebel pilot. Let's see here. So many choices. But who do we pick? That's the question of the day, isn't it? Second, gotta send a chat. Now let's move you over there, and that can just stay right there, because why not? Let's see. Who do we got? People. It's gonna be this chick. Sounds like fun.
I won't let us down. We can do this.
It's an honor. Yours, not mine, of you.
I'm game if you are.
Happy to see me.
Happy to be here.
Someone's gotta do it. Why me?
I think I'm gonna enjoy this.
Be a gambler. Gambler sounds fun.
think...
I'll outfly any Imperial pilot. Just watch me. This ought to be fun.
All right. Now we need a name. What would be a good name for a chick rebel pilot? Gotta start with a C. About... Akara. Kinda like that character, that rebel shock trooper from The Mandalorian, Kara. Her name was Kara Doom, I think. I'm a B, Kara... Dos. Aha. Kara Dos. Alright. I think that'll work. Rosa Uno and Kara Dos. Let's accept that. Cool. Alright. What's this? User experience standard. Alright, so don't lie. Let's get familiar with it first. We might try instrument down the road. That could be really cool, just going solely by instrument to get your information, but we are just gonna go standard for now. Recommended for players with some experience. I don't have a lot of experience in flight games, though. That's the weird thing. Or not the weird thing, the hard part. Yeah, I'll just stick with pilot for now. Let's do it! Your typical Star Wars starting a long time ago in a galaxy mucho, mucho far.
Darth Vader!
Alderaan chose destruction.
That's not Vader's voice, don't lie to me.
They incited rebellion and anarchy.
Did they, though? I think you just had... I think you just wanted to blow someone up. Oh, bye, Bail.
The survivors continue to spread dissent.
Using our stupid old transports that won't do crap against an Imperial ship.
Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Oh, I guess we're picking up mid-war. So, after the destruction of Alderaan.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Ooh, Commodore. I thought it was Captain. Or Commander. I thought it was Commander Sloan, not Commodore Sloan. $10 says that guy defects. I am calling it right now, that guy defects. It wouldn't be a Star Wars game if some Imperial didn't defect to the Rebellion. Hey, bud. Hey, future defector. Where am I?
Captain James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Asteroid.
On their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly.
Ah, that's propaganda for you.
Sigma 9 loadout.
No.
It's got the wrong propaganda.
Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
He is 100% gonna defect. I will eat my shirt if he doesn't.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. find out.
Oh, there I am. Maybe.
Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order.
Is that me? I can't remember what I look like now.
We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
I'm pretty sure that's me. But I can't remember what I look like.
I'll give it my all.
I'll give it my all. You notice how I said that when the camera was behind me. Oh, I have control now. Prepare for launch. Okay, what am I doing? Wait. Oh, my controls are inverted. Okay, I'm not used to inverted controls. Okay, I know some people really like the inverted controls. Oh wait, are they inverted? No, I don't know. I'm so confused. What is happening? Up goes up, down goes down. Okay. Yeah, I mean, like I said before, I'm not much of a flight game player. You know, I haven't... Shut up, I'm talking. I'm not much of a flight game player, so I don't usually use inverted controls. And I know inverted controls are how you usually fly planes, you know? You push forward to go down, you pull up to go up. Or you pull back to go up, so that makes sense. But I don't know. We'll mess around with that. Do I have a... Controls, here we go. Default, lowdown, throttle, roll, boost. Okay, pitch and yaw are actually on the left stick on default. Boost is on the right. Okay. Aviator. They got yaw on the left thumbstick, but pitch and roll on the right? That doesn't make much sense. Oh, I guess they got roll on that side. Wait. Southpaw, pitch, boost, throttle, custom. Double tap to input. We're just gonna roll default for now. What was that last thing? Options? Rolls, gameplay, screw it. Prepare for launch! Let's do it! Let's get my crappy little TIE fighter. Alright, how do I make my way out of here?
Begin pre-flight checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Alright.
Alright, boot systems. He's actually in one of those...
All systems up and running.
What is that? That ship is... That was the Inquisitor TIE fighter from Rebels.
Pre-flight complete.
Neat.
Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter.
Okay, how do I lock? Tap left trigger. Damn, locked. Why am I not going?
Forward sensor, online and tracking.
Where's my boost?
Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Yee! Yes, left is throttle up, left stick throttle up and throttle back. Okay, simple enough. Okay, so there's my yaw.
Malastare. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers.
Alright, my ship is a little sideways. How do I
get it back? Transport. Stand by.
All pilots follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet to calibrate flight controls.
Sure thing.
I'm trying to, but I keep kind of turning to the right. I can't fly, man! I can't fly! This is embarrassing, because I actually have flown an actual airplane. Well, let's see. Okay. I want to... Okay, there we go. Okay, roll... I guess I was just... When I was throttling up, I was kind of just pitching that... Or rolling that way. Okay. Oh, man. I might need to adjust these controls. So, roll is on my left stick with the throttle. Yaw is on my right stick, and pitch is on my right stick.
Any collisions.
Yeah, no duh. The single Star Destroyer. Whee! Look at me roll. Let's try rolling. That's a good trick. Fleet comprised of. We got a Star Destroyer, we got a couple.
Shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
What is that? Those are those frigates from Battlefront 2.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again.
Then you got the...
There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Those transports up there from Rebels. I can't remember what those transports are called, but the Rebels stole one. And then ended up crashing it into somebody, I think. Trying to get a half speed. Oh, there's my half speed right there. Okay. I roll.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
I'll try that out. Woo! Let's do it!
Let's push back.
Boom! Alright, let's pick that back up. Where am I? Oh, am I back underneath the Star Destroyer? Crap. Alright. Well, I guess that didn't go the way I thought it would.
The rest of the fleet is back from Alistair. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers.
I'll try adjusting my controls a little bit. Let's put the yaw on my left stick and the roll on my right. Confirm that change. Up and roll. And this is pitch and throttle.
Helix Squadron, we're prepping your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Copy vigilance.
Okay, maybe.
Quick pass the fleet, calibrate flight controls.
Does this feel better?
Affirmative.
Affirmative. I think I'm gonna go back to the default. This feels more natural having the pitch and the yaw on one stick.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Don't we though? I guess my weapon systems are offline. I can't fire. Whee! Look at me roll.
From inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
Now let's go full throttle just to get on with this.
Careful.
Can I walk onto her?
Flying so close to the hull, there's no time to get careless.
Huh, interesting.
Whee! You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Are you sure about that? Because I'm pretty sure these TIE fighters are flimsy. They got no shields, and they're basically a dime a dozen. The only reason they work is because they're in such numbers. It's like a swarm. All right, let's go to half speed.
Keep your distance, Helix.
And back up to full speed.
Enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
There's a Gazanti.
Sometimes the limits push back.
This is very pretty. There is an option for this for VR on PlayStation and I think PC.
All systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
And I kind of wish Xbox had one, because that'd be way cool. But I was too excited. I wanted the game.
Head to the Gazanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
All right.
Yeah, I want to. Interesting. Oh, there go a couple Arquitan frigates.
Gazanti, so its locks can engage.
Oop, no, I don't want to roll. I want to yaw. Alright, we're going to make this like butter. Make it like butter! Okay, now I'm impatient. I throttled down for a little bit and I got bored, so now I'll throttle down. There we go. Oh, his gets a hyperdrive, but ours don't. We have to hook onto the Gazanti.
For hyperspace jump. But Helix, we'll have support. Finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
I'm pretty sure they will because he's gonna help them. Why does his TIE get a hyperdrive and mine doesn't. Because I'm a grunt? Because I'm a loser? I'm not worthy of a hyperdrive? Ooh, pretty. Got some Imperial cargo ships. Here comes the fleet. A couple Architans and Gazantes. Whee! Look at us go. Man, they jump just right up to that asteroid, don't they? Alright, crack those knuckles.
Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
I'm pretty sure if you're a refugee, you hide wherever the hell you can hide. The Empire is putting a lot of resources into this one spot for a simple transport convoy.
Blockade is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed. All cargo vessels. This is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Where am I proceeding? We're clearly not landing.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
What ship? That ship? Oh, scanning. Scan an unknown ship or object. Face it and tap target. Okay, then approach it. Your scan will begin automatically when you are facing the target and within 1,000 meters. Okay, cool beans.
We have always been loyal to the Empire.
Yeah, I'm approaching. Scan. Okay, scan complete. They look clean. I guess they're clean. Oh, I guess I'm on my own now. Okay. I'm gonna scan that one.
Good. Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
Just gonna scan you. Throttle down. Oh, hey. I throttled down all the way to zero, and I can just kind of hover. Neat. No, get out of my face. I don't want your dirty ship.
A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
Ow! Somebody hit me.
Bring your weapon systems online.
Ow. What do I do? How do I turn my weapons? Oh.
Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees.
Yes, I'm chasing you.
Stop that ship.
Those flimsy
just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
I can't remember what they're called, but
we should get to the station.
Those transports are just so flimsy. I'm surprised that the rebels, well, I guess the rebels had to use whatever they had, but still, it's pathetic. A to cycle through targets. Okay.
My customers are legitimate traitors.
I mean, they're legitimate traitors.
Station's defenses just activated.
What?
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't surge under fire.
Where am I going?
Here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Out of range. Aw. Huh. Oh, diver powered lasers. Okie dokie. Guess I took some out of my throttle. Boom. That's a lot of turrets. And I don't think my health recovers, so I should probably take this a little easy. Nope, I guess I can't divert power to throttle. Yes, great. Oh, I can repair. Oh, I do have a repair kit. Oh, yeah.
Defense capability is dropping. Keep going.
Weapons are overheating. I guess I have to be within 1,000 meters for my weapons to have any effect. Man, we got a lot of turrets to go. Oh, whoa, whoa. Chill out. Doesn't mean I won't shoot at ya.
Your laser cannons need to recharge.
How do I repair again? Ah, there we go. Left bumper.
Shots fired!
Shots fired! Shoot this one.
Targeting is useless.
They all dead. Did we win? Are we victorious? Gay? Well, that's what you get.
Captain James, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
Follow. Wait for me. I want to be of use to the Empire! Where'd you go? Ah, oh, there you are.
We've got enemy activity.
Ooh, X-Wings.
Pilots down. We have rebel X-Wings on sensors.
Oh, this could be challenging. Repair the hull!
They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary.
You notice how he keeps calling them refugees and not traitors. Oh, whoop, that's friendly. Sorry. My bad. Oh! Where's my targets? There's a target. Oh. Enemy shield. Some starfighters have regenerative shields and must blast the shield before you can damage the hull. Cool, yeah. When your aiming reticle turns from white to red, your shot will hit the targets. Yeah, lead your target. That's day one, bro.
Rebels down.
Rebels down.
All right, where's my target?
Enemy is down.
Ah, man, I couldn't imagine doing this on. Come on, cannons, recharge! I need firepower! Where am I? I just got totally disoriented. Ow. Shields. Repair. Come back here. I'm not done with you. There's one. Yeah!
That's half the rebel scum destroyed.
Man, I still gotta get used to these controls. Wanting to roll. Hey, I'm not done with you. Come back here. Oh, and I got a crack in my windshield. Where'd they go? Targets? Okay, I got one in front of me somewhere. I can hear them shooting at me. Apparently someone's on my butt. Okay, there's a target. Oh, hey, come back here. I'm not done. I'm not done.
Target down.
There we go. There's another one. The shields are charging. Oh wait. Oh, that says where he is in relation to me. Ha ha! Boom. Alright, we got him. All glory to the Empire.
The rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there. After them. We'll deal with you later, Station Master. There. The convoy. Prepare to fire.
Missile out. I'm hit. I'm hit. Ion.
Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After all,
can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir! Vinden!
What are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Looks like I'm not eating my shirt today!
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Mash any button. Okay, mashing buttons.
I mean.
Catch up with that traitor. Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
Ah, that's how I divert power to engines. I mean, he's not wrong. When your government willingly blows up an entire planet, something's kind of screwy. Alright.
I see the convoy. Dead ahead. Prepare to fire.
Imperial Squadron, this is refugee convoy from Mobile now. We have families aboard. I'm here to help convoy leader. No time to explain. Just get out of this tunnel.
Diverting power to weapons. Well, it's a good thing TIE fighters can hover. Something that I've never really seen in the movies, but I think I saw in Rebels. Bye-bye, Gallifrey transports or whatever garbage you are, and traitor. Later, traitor! Although, honestly, if I was him, I'd probably be leaving too, so. And, oh, that ain't good. Yeah, I don't think they're going anywhere.